cognition means whatever you cognize as a life, good, bad, right, wrong, goal, obstacle, what should be done, what should not be done, how much you can do, all these cognitions you have. That is the fundamental decision-making mechanism of your life. I call that as a buddhi. Understand? You always want to get up early morning in Brahma Muhurta and do yoga, but you are not able to do. You are failing again and again. In this, whatever cognition creates the tiredness and laziness and not allows you to do morning yoga in Brahma Muhurta, that is what is your buddhi as on now. Buddhi is the cognition with which you are functioning as on now. If powerful cognitions are infused into it, listen, when powerful cognitions enters into your buddhi and you decide, I have to wake up at Brahma Muhurta, in Brahma Muhurta, and do the yoga. When you decide that powerful cognition, listen carefully. When you do that powerful cognition, the source, the buddhi in you, attracts right, easy, simple, doable methods. Suddenly, someway you will start seeing body gets detoxified, mind gets complete, and morning waking up during Brahma Muhurta becomes your simple lifestyle. Anything which happens as a natural flow, spontaneous flow in your life, is powerful cognition in you.